Hey, you guys, I want to share with you this month's subscription to Sephora. $10. It smells kind of nice. Summer starters. Smells good. Blackout, Eau de Parfum. Oh, maybe this is what, man. Moissy Elixir. A dark, daring, romantic scent that combines notes of spicy chai tea with sweet floral. Always so nervous about these little perfumes. Oh no. I'm telling you, this is really strong, you guys. I don't even have the lid open. Possibly. This is a maybe possibly. I'll have to wait and see. Sometimes I just have a hard time with strong smells. I wonder if that's part of the ASMR condition. I'm not sure. Look, in a summer state of mind. That's why I pulled out my white eyeglass. Oh, excuse me. Summer. Gradual glow talettes. Ten out of ten. Dr. Dennis Gross Skincare. Alpha Beta Glow Pad, Gradual Glow, Multitasking, Self-Tanning Pads with Exfoliating and Anti-Aging Benefits, giving natural glow and a warm complexion. I'm not sure about these tanning things, but anyways. it says you clean your face and neck, and you apply this to clean face, neck, and chest. And then wash your hands immediately. And your tan will begin to appear gradually within 3 to 4 hours. Use this product daily to gradually build up your desired glow. And if you go to their website, they have videos of how to use all their little samples that they send you. Don't blow it. Bumble and bumble. It's an innovative hair styling cream. It enhances natural texture and conditions strands for a polished look without a blow dryer. It says apply a dime-sized amount to the palm of your hand and work evenly into damp, towel-dried hair. Scrunch or twist your hair and then allow it to naturally dry. Oh my goodness, back in the 80s and 90s, I was such the blow-dryer queen. Remember the blow-dryer? Briogeo Curl Charisma. Never heard of that. Curling power. Moisturizing and frizz fighting styling cream packed with amino acid enhances, shapes, and defines your curls. The avocado leave-in defining cream. The smell is kind of coconut, but it says avocado. Maybe my smell is all messed up because of this perfume and the other smells, maybe. It does smell good, though. Kind of cool. If you go to their website, they show you all. Yeah, they help you with applying everything and information, more information about each product. Tarte Guard, your SPF BFF. Tarte Guard 20 tinted moisturizer in light color. Tinted moisturizer with broad spectrum SPF 20 delivers lightweight coverage while hydrating with antioxidants. not least, a whole lot of lip. Everlasting liquid lipstick in Kato Kat Von D. Long-lasting, high pigment liquid lipstick with a creamy formula. Glides on smoothly like gloss, but leaves a matte finish. Oh my goodness. That's highly pigmented, all right. Let's see. Does it say what color it is? K-Dub. K-Dub. Can't smell anything. Oh my goodness, that would be a whole lot of lip. Oh my goodness. Maybe I should try lipstick sometime. I hardly ever do like real lipstick. I don't know why. Pretty. Would probably stay on pretty well, because look, even after I try to wipe it off, it's there still. It'll probably stay on pretty good. And they always, in each box, you get this little Sephora play card. It's always worth 50 points, and it's for when you, like, if you spend a certain amount of money. How does this work? I have a bunch of these saved up. I've never used one yet. It says, this play pass must be redeemed in the United States Sephora store with purchase to get bonus points. Oh, it expires July 31st. If you redeem multiple passes in a single store visit, you will receive only 50. Oh, I see. You can't store them up. Bring this card into the store to get 50 extra beauty points with any purchase. And I don't know what do the points give you. I'm guessing it adds up and towards a purchase online, maybe. Use your Play Pass card to receive 50 points with any purchase from a local store. Thanks for watching.